Welcome back to Priya's Art Journey. In today's video, we are going to see how to do a realistic cherry pencil coloring. For this artwork, I have used scarlet red, vermilion red, Indian red, and brown and black and white color pencil throughout the process. First, I am layering with the scarlet red color pencil. For the first 2-3 layers of layering, hold the pencil far away from the tip of the pencil and layer. The second layer itself, I am layering with brown color for the darker areas. I am repeating of the process with the same red, and I will continue the layering with red, brown and black color pencils in the darker areas, and for the lighter values I will be using white color pencil. While blending, move the pencil in circular motion to blend well. Blend the layers well. For the shadow part, I have used grey color and white color pencil and also a small value of black color. Thank you. To highlight, I have used Sakura Jelly Roll 10. Thank you for watching. Hope you loved the process. Please do share your views and comments. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Thank you for watching.